We've been sending some people out lately to Chinatown to keep the area under control. A patrol spotted some cleaners engaged in something fishy in the underground. I told them to hold off going in after them, but I haven't heard from them since. They're gonna need backup.
We'll take care of it.
Agent requesting backup. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Hear this, please respond.
Steph? It's Paul. We read you. What's your location and status?
Paul! Oh, thank God. I'm holed up in the supermarket on the lower level.
Hold tight. Help is on the way. Agent, please, get in there and help Steph. She's in way over her head.
All right, one down, two to go. Keep a lookout for the other rats.
That was Thomas. Son of a bitch burned him alive. Hopefully there's still time to save Steph and Petra. Please, hurry, Agent.
Cleaners have been moving through the area, burning everything in their way. They got Thomas, but I think Petra is still out there. We have to find her and get out of here.
We can still salvage something from this shit show. Do whatever it takes, Agent. A lot of folks locked every door they could find when shit went down. But you're pretty smart for an agent. I'm sure you can find an angle to shoot any locks that are in your way.
hostiles detected.
Don't let those psychos hurt Steph.
Reach better, but she could still be in there.
Identification confirmed. Petra done.
Steph, I'm sorry.
No, fucking. They weren't even infected. They didn't deserve this.
Agent, secure the site. We can't let them continue what they're doing here.
Thank you.
backup request.
How can they live with themselves? Doing this, killing all these people.
I'm sorry we couldn't save the rest of the team. I'll send in some people to secure the site. Recover the bodies. You did everything you could, Agent. Thank you.
Hostile broadcast detected. Immediate medical assistance needed.
well prepared as we are. We have fuel, infrastructure, and power. We can keep you safe and well fed. Together, we can stay in the city.
I got you.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
This is Conley, leader of the cleaners. No other group in this city is as well prepared as we are. We have fuel, infrastructure, manpower. We can keep you safe and well fed. Together, we can save the city.
Whatever the fucking influencer is.
Hostiles detected. detected. Access unlocked.
We should set up here.
Thank you.
We've got a line on Dragov. He's leading a group of Rikers that took over Wall Street.
This ain't gonna be a cakewalk. Dragov protects them like they're family, and they've been stockpiling weapons and supplies for months.
Oh, great family he's got. Thieves and murderers.
Not much different than his previous family, if you ask me.
Detected. Near my location. Guarded by hostiles.
This fucker's mine.
Detected.
Enemy patrol detected.
Agent down. Detecting high threat enemy patrol.
On your six.
Supply room access unlocked.
Nice! We're actually doing pretty good, thanks to you.
Like we got it. Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
Can't believe it.
Portable device detected.
What are you doing with the inmates?
Well, they'll stay here.
You're leaving people in lockup?
Not everyone. Low-risk inmates have already been released, but the rest will have to remain in their cells. It's for everyone's safety. We can't ensure their transition into society.
I'm afraid I can't let you do that.
It's not your call to make, Agent. You have a direct order to escort me off the island.
My orders are to serve the people. It's a shame I got distracted doing my job. And
you're coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember, you're only here for Dragov. But if you find his supply depot, raid it. Denying Dragov that stockpile will also deny Keener crucial support. Inside.
Be careful. I still don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves, no matter how much we want Dragov for his role in the city hall attack.
I'm a patient guy, but answer me this. Are you guys blind or just incompetent? Seriously, try hitting them instead of wasting valuable artillery.
Philosophical on me.
Not at all. You stare at that logo long enough, you can't can't help it.
Sometimes you have to break down completely before you have the freedom to build something better.
Stockpile agent. Everything you take from them is something they can't send to Keener.
Fuckers are in Keener's supply. I don't care what it takes. Take them out!
Breaching to the stockpile now!
Nearby echo detected. Hostiles drawing near. Hostiles incoming.
Thank you. that Theo kid. He'll verify the guidance systems on those boards.
What about the rest?
We've got Cerakrates, aluminum, explosives, chemicals, proteins, all of it. And we're mixing the aerosol at the pier.
I may have a few other things to add to the list.
Give us enough time, and we can find anything.
I want to see the setup at the pier. Now, the mixture is very particular.
We can head that way, then.
A drag off?
Yeah.
Get rid of these security cameras. They're a liability.
Not as much of a liability as losing product theft. These guys are family. But we all know some family can't be trusted.
Dragoff's helping Keener with supplies for his bioweapon. Not telling how much of this stuff he's already moved on to Keener. This is bad news, Agent. We have to get to Dragoff ASAP.
Stockpile's lost. No response from Duchess.
Fuck! They killed Duchess? I want them dead! Make these assholes suffer!
Hostile forces incoming. Nearby.
Careful, Agent. Take your time. You don't need to rush this.
Backup.
Dragoff's face as you tear his house down around him.
These motherfuckers are the same people who killed Barrett. We're gonna let them go. This is our family. Our house. Show these fuckers the door.
Dragov is holed up in the exchange, but it looks like it's locked down tight. You might be able to gain access from the scaffolding across the street.
them off? I'll strap up and deal with this personally. Rod, Knuckles, you're with me.
Unknown network detected.
These bastards have killed your brothers, murdered your sisters, imprisoned you and your family. Are you gonna take that? Did we take this place and throw these rich bastards out of Wall Street for nothing? Then show the division that they can't touch us. Show me what you're made of.
Make you pay! Oh. I'm going.
Division's reign of terror ends here and now.
Let's get them, boys. Time to put these fuckers down!
Shade tech detected. Rogue agent deceased. Rogue shade skill acquired.
Great work, agent. Dragov is down. But we still need to find out where he was moving those supplies for Keener.
I'll follow up with Rhodes and see if we can find the lead.
Detected.
I watched how this country responded to calls from help from those in need. Discarding them to come to the aid of men with means, we showed them. We stormed their castles. We took from them what they took from us. We threw those rich bastards out of their penthouses, and we built something from the ruins. A community. No. A family. Dad'd be proud. Family first, Milenkilev. Well, he taught me a lot. But not that he meant to. I watched as he bent men to his will. How he corrupted people around him, changing good to bad, the innocent to guilty. The family he built was one of crime, of extortion, of bribery, of murder. I chose the law. And all I saw was a different side of the same coin. Police? Corrupt thugs taking petty bribes. Division. Ha! Delusional killers of the highest order. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. You? Yeah, you're criminals. I am too. We all are. But you didn't deserve what they did to you. So now, we'll take what we can. It's time to ring in a new era.
Friendly supply convoy detected.
Haven't seen one this good in a long time. Enjoy that one. It looks like fun. Hope you get some good use out of that one. I think you just filled my inventory. That was a great trade.
Agent, you're gonna want to hear this.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like at City Hall.
Keener's bioweapon.
Team over there aren't responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the contagion was released.
I'll send in a cleanup crew once the site is secure. If we want to have a chance in hell to contain...
Thermal.
All right, what are we looking at?
Looks like five Rikers headed for the perimeter.
Armed?
Couple of assault rifles and a nail gun.
Guy with the nail gun's got a shield.
Yeah.
All right, keep an eye on him. If they start trouble, take him out first. Then use the MG on the assault rifles.
Hold until they're on the line, then turn on the floodlights. That should give you a moment to assess. Plus, they won't see shit.
Got it.
With any luck, we won't need to fire a single round. I sure hope that's the case.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Electronic device.
Oh, fuck.
any agents assigned to Tribeca.
Not really that surprising. You check who lives around here? It's a who's who of Manhattan.
These people can get out whenever they damn well please.
They don't want to. These families have never faced adversity. Their biggest challenges are deciding what country to import their nannies from and which divorce and immigration lawyers to hire.
So what you're saying is silver spoons and detached from reality.
Got it on the first try. Smarter than you look.
I hope the division would be free from this type of corruption.
Nope. Check that side of the street. I think I saw a movement.
Roger that.
Yeah.
Agent, you're gonna wanna hear this.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like at City Hall.
Keener's bioweapon.
Team over there aren't responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the contagion was released.
We'll send in a cleanup crew once the site is secure. If we want to have a chance in hell of containing this thing, we need to learn more about it.
Hostiles detected. Access key detected. Electronic device detected.
them?
JTF out. Wait until you have a clear shot before opening fire. When I give the signal, Bruno and Knuckles kick in the back door and sweep through. Be careful not to cross into our sight line. Stay alert until you hear me give the all clear. I want this clean and casualty free. Any questions? Then let's roll.
Civilians in danger. In distress.
I haven't been able to contact the JTF at the castle since we heard about the red smoke.
We're pretty sure it's another one of Keener's bioweapon attacks. We need you to secure any survivors and find out how the contagion was released. Looks like the cleaners got here first. Agent, take them out.
Get inside the castle and look for the source of the contamination.
designated area.
Come in! Anybody! This is Dan Abbott requesting immediate backup in Castle Clinton.
We've got a survivor.
Contaminated area.
Agents, we need to get the ventilation system back online. I don't know how much longer I can hold out in here.
Looks like Isaac's picking up an exhaust fan. You'll need to switch it on to get rid of the smoke.
Leaving contaminated area. Detected.
Keep away from the smoke.
Detected. Ventilation system activated.
Take out those cleaners before they get to Dan.
Gas came from a Sarah supply crate. It's still in the courtyard. Watch out!
Tell the cleanup crew to bring Dan back to Haven. For now, get to the courtyard and find that crate.
Unknown biological compound detected.
Stay focused, Agent. The crate should be close. I've got the crate's location pinned down.
Cleanup crew is ready to move. They'll head in as soon as the castle is secure.
Isaac's pulling data from the security systems. We might be able to construct an echo and find out what happened here. This may take a while. You've got cleaner reinforcements incoming. Find a good spot and finish them off. It worked. That echo should hopefully give us the intel we need.
Echo detected.
You gotta be kidding! I haven't had this stuff in years.
Hey, leave some for the rest of us.
All right. What else is in here?
What the hell? What the fuck? What is that?
Shut it down!
Get away from there!
Jesus. That smoke? They didn't stand a chance.
City Hall is just the beginning. He's fucking with us.
No. He's showing us how far he is willing to go. Proving he's got more payloads of his bioweapon at his disposal, and the Division is powerless to stop him.
There's still time to stop him, Faye. There has to be. Hey, Faye. Any news on Keener?
Not much, but we're starting to get a clearer picture of what he's been up to. The City Hall attack and the factions were meant to spread us thin, distracting us from his real plan.
Real plan?
The Eclipse virus. His attacks so far have been small, localized, like field tests. It feels like he's planning something bigger.
Right. Well, let me know if you get anything.
Of course.
Exiting contaminated area. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Electronic device detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Detected. A hostile control point detected. Portable device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Not too bad. Cops still work. Garden seems to be mostly intact. Rain barrels are full and the sandbags didn't break. Lucky there. And only a couple broken windows where the cardboard failed.
Thanks for the headphones, Paul. They helped a lot.
You're welcome. Let's see how our neighbors are doing. This is Rhodes. Anyone out there? Just wanted to check in and see if you need anything. Over.
Hey, Paul. Yeah, we're all good in here in the bunker. Could use some more bottled water and a pair of dry pants, but otherwise we're okay. The guards and supplies you sent over really saved our butts. Over.
Relax.
detected. Reinforcements incoming. Incoming hostiles detected. Heavily armored hostile detected. Supply room access.
We're good for now.
Portable device detected.
We need to waterproof, elevate, and tie down the generators.
Already done. And I built a polytunnel for the garden so it doesn't get waterlogged.
Smart. Rain barrels?
Set up, dropped, and ready for collection.
Screens over the intake?
We weighed them down with sandbags, which might not be the smartest if one of them tears and we get sand in the barrel, but it should work for now.
Windows?
Covered with plywood, or cardboard when we ran out of plywood.
Okay. I think we're ready for this hurricane. As ready as we can be, at least.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile broadcast detected. Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile broadcast detected. High threat enemy patrol detected.
Structure, manpower. We
good. The city is still rampant with disease. It's only until we decontaminate it all, then we can build something new. This area is now under investigation. It's not too late to step forward and turn yourself in. Any unreported contamination will be destroyed.
Access key detected. Progress halted. Manual override required.
This is Conley, leader of the cleaners. No other group in this city is as well prepared as we are. We have fuel, infrastructure, manpower. It's not too late to step forward and turn yourself in. Any unreported
progress resumed.
Working two jobs,
halted.
And we
met our arrival.
The government is trying to tell you that they have a right to enforce their laws here.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Access key detected.
I think we're done here.
Who built this city? Bankers? Brokers? Tycoons? Whatever the fucking influencer is? Or was it you? The hard-working sap, working two jobs, only to get hassled by a corrupt cop on your way home to get some goddamn rest. We know who you are. We know who you are.
Progress resumed. Manual override required.
Attention.